looking for the same piece of tarmac at the same time. Hülkenberg probably didn't even know he was there, because his mirrors, for what they're worth, would be looking back at turn one.